In the summer of 2016, we purchased a used grain bin. It's a Lindsay 5,000 bushel. It's 21 feet in diameter, approximately 18 feet to the sidewalls. We purchased it about 40 miles from the main farm, hauled it home on our gooseneck trailer. We dismantled the lower five rings. On Lindsay grain bins, the sidewall sheets are only 2 feet tall, so we dismantled the lower six rings. We left three rings and the roof together and loaded on the trailer. We're unloading it here with a telehandler. We have a 1020 truck tire that's sitting on the deck of the trailer. We're lifting up to the center of the roof with the telehandler here. Once we get it up to the center of the roof, we tie it off to a board to be able to reset the picking point that we have with the tendler's handler. So we'll chain it off here, as you can see, and then we're going to lower the telehandler back down so that we have a much shorter length of chain above the roof to pick it off the trailer. Once we pick it off the trailer, as the trailer goes by, you can see the additional framework that we built to support the edges of the grain bin when we loaded it. And then to the right of the screen, you can see the grain bin pad that we've already poured, cement pad we've already poured for the grain bin. So I hope you enjoy the video. Please comment and subscribe. Thank you. Thank you.